Iowa senior guard Sydney Affolter underwent a surgical removal on her knee and will miss practice time, but is expected back in early November. Affolter was a breakout player in Iowa's run to the national championship game last season, averaging 12 points and 5 rebounds in postseason play. Head coach Jan Jensen called it an unfortunate setback, but she's going to fully rehab.